check out this city that was made for small people. Guys, today we're here with Oof, aka Jack, and we're gonna be checking out his micro city. The entire city is the size of Little and Jesse. Yes!
This is gonna be amazing.
Alright, guys. Now, this is actually one of the coolest builds that I've seen in a very long time. I mean, this was initially shown to me on Reddit, and this is absolutely mind-blowing. Dude, look at this! Dude, I think I'm still too big. I'm like a 7-foot giant. I'm like a basketball player in the tiny world. It makes me feel so good about myself.
Yes!
Dude, this is so cool. All right, dude. Now, look at all these tiny little houses, man. This is only a very small part of the city. Oh my god, man. There's so much detail everywhere. It's amazing. All right, so let's make our way up here. And oh my god, dude, wait. Parking lot? It's not a real parking lot. It's a scam, which is fine. Oh my god, dude. We have a what?
Did he just...
I was about to say... Dude, we have a water show right here, dude. That is so sick. Now, guys, there is one feature of this little town that is like...
Bro,
it will literally make your mind melt.
Isn't that right?
Isn't that right, my friend? And you can kind of see it going around the city. Now, let's just keep on checking out these buildings and roads. And dude, like, think about the actual size of everything, guys. That right there is a chair. I want you to know, like, it doesn't even look that small just running through the city. But it is literally so small. Like, this is the size of a block. Like, it's insane.
Oh.
This is a one-way road, bro. I'm a rebel. I ain't gonna listen to that.
Oh, where am I going?
Okay, never mind. It makes sense why that was a one-way road.
Okay.
Dude, it has proper road signs? I don't even know how to drive, but that is so cool.
Dude.
Oh! We made it to the beach, baby! Here we go!
Oh my god, wait. How?
Dude, that is such a tiny little noob.
Stop pointing that thing at me. I'm gonna kill you.
I'll snap your wrist. Dude, oh my god. I'm actually losing my mind. There's so much cool stuff here. Look at how little these noobs are. Like I said, I'm like a 7-foot giant in this world.
Got my taro here.
Oh. Where do we go?
Is this like a cool car? Like, I don't know cars.
It looks like a beautiful car. It's Bumblebee. Wait, is this the world from...
No.
This isn't the world from Transformers, is it?
Where am I dumb?
Wait, it is? How did I not even know that? What?
Wait, does it transform?
It better transform, otherwise it's not Bumblebee, man. No, I'm kidding. I know it is literally impossible to make something transform that is smaller than a block. Oh my god, dude, this is so cool. So I'm gonna have to spot all kinds of different Transformers around the world then, huh?
And this is not...
Is this one of the bad guys? I think that might be one of the bad guys that turns into a plane.
Dude, there's...
Dude, look at these roads, man. Look at us just running past the road.
Oh, we found some mechanic. I'm gonna break it.
Oh, wait. I didn't think that was actually gonna do something. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, no. Don't worry about it, guys. I fixed it. I didn't break the train.
Okay. We're good.
Did I just turn the entire world into a conveyor? Oh, no, only over there. It's fine. Don't worry about it, guys. It's all good. Don't worry about it, okay? It's fine. I didn't mean to do that. I, for some reason, thought I couldn't click it. All right,
other way.
This time, I'll go left.
Oh, a little bridge over here. Dude, oh, my God.
How much time did this build take, you guys? Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention, he did get help from other guys. Like, where did they go? Hey, my man over here.
Leia.
And the one and only Skylar.
Yes.
Where's the other? Where's NB? Is NB gone? And NB. They're way over there.
Oh, wait, where did we get? Oh, little tiny.
Dude, literally, look at how tall I am. My head is the size of his chest.
I feel like such a strong man here. It's amazing.
Dude, so much detail everywhere. I'm actually kind of like, I'm kind of baffled almost. This month took, I am surprised it took you 3 months. That almost seems like a short amount of time for how much stuff is here. Like, this is insane.
Oh my God.
Absolutely mind-blowing. Now, I think we're going to have to make our way around and take the other direction because, yeah, here, this way.
Oh my God.
How did you make all these signs? Guys, think about how small this stuff is. Like, it is ludicrous.
Wait, there's a buildable logo? Where?
Ah!
I spotted you over there.
Now, we're gonna have to check that out in a minute.
Dude, there's still just so much stuff to check out. Oh my god.
Okay, so this is where we actually came from. Now, let's not go over there. Let's go this way instead.
Okay, what is over here?
Oh, it's a dead end. Guys, why would you lead me into a dead end? What's wrong with you?
Alright, you know, oh my god, that thing is so big. Oh my god.
Oh, there's the buildable sign. Okay, you know what?
I'm gonna be a real... Oh my god, dude. Look at all the detail.
Ah! Ah! Guys, it hurts.
Please.
Thank you. That was not what I meant to do. All right, guys, let's check out.
Okay, I'm bloody getting my body stuck in the floor. All right, there it is, guys. Oh my God, dude, what? That is actually so much detail there. That is by far the... Wait, there's just a portal. Is there really just a portal to up there? Ah, God damn it, why? Come on, where's the portal? Show me the portal. I just enter the building. Oh, wait, there it is. Okay, there it is. Dude, there is so much detail in there. That is insane. How long did that take you? You know what? That looks 10 times nicer than any pixel art I've ever seen. You know, I'll be honest with you. I don't like pixel art that much. As soon as I've seen this, pixel art is dead to me. You know, that is so cool. A 6-hour piece of art. I mean, it looks like it. I didn't. Don't look at me. There it is. Okay, I didn't get stuck in the floor again. How do I stop doing that? Okay. Oh my God. No! You know what, guys? I think it's about time that we head into the mountain. I think it's about time that we check out the craziest part of the entire build. Lead me the way, my friend. Let's go. Oh, what? There's a magical portal that leads there? That's amazing. Oh my God. Wait, this is cool. So guys, we have two trains right here, okay? We have this one right here, which actually this one is sick. Very nice. And we got this one right here, which is also very sick. Now, wait, I can drive the train? What? What do I do? Do we sit here? Oh, it's going. It's going. Look at the train. I'm looking at the train, dude. What? Dude, that is so sick. And what? You can click the lever. This one? Okay, I clicked the lever. Oh my God. You made proper like switchers and stuff? That this... Guys, think about the skill right here. The train here is the size of a single block. This is not a big train. Like, that is ridiculous. Well, can I... Could I drive it? Oh, I can. Dude, that is... Okay, how do I... My camera. Oh my God, baby. Here we are. Now, we're going straight this time. All right. Dude, that is so cool. Oh my God. How does this thing work, man? Dude, in a minute, I have to see the mechanics of this thing. Like, the way that this thing works is just beautiful. I think he used the lights right there to actually create, like, to use the little groove that they have to keep this entire thing straight. I think. Actually, I don't even know. And the change rail is RNT. Okay. Oh my God. I just changed the rails. Oh my God. I can go the other way. Oh! Okay, wait. I don't know if this is the right way to do this in. But I'm still gonna bloody do it, man. Dude, look at this, man. Dude, the fact that you even built something outside of the city and then I was stupid enough to actually almost break it is amazing. I love it. I think I might have messed up. I don't think I was supposed to go backwards there, but whatever. Okay, so we're about to make our way out of the outside area. Where are we gonna be? Oh, we're down here now. Okay, so earlier we would have gone through over there on top of here. Oh my God, I actually missed a really cool part right there. And now we're going this way. All right. So where are we going now? So we're gonna go back around. Dude, I actually don't know where we're going. Like, this is so cool. I feel like I'm actually riding the real train through this place, like when I travel and stuff. Oh my God. Oh my God. Wait, where am I? Holy moly. X is the other camera. Oh my God. Well, I'm riding backwards, so I can't see where I'm going. Dude, this is so cool. Okay, we're making our way back around. Okay, futuristic train hole. Oh. Okay, dude, I've literally done the entire build backwards. I'm an idiot. Why didn't you guys scream at me? Dude, this is so cool. But I'm going through all the cool things backwards. Wait, what was that? Wait a second. There's something here. We're gonna have to check that out in a minute. Okay, so here we are. Dude, look at us go, man. Oh my God. Okay, so we're gonna go this way. Okay, and if I'm not mistaken, I should actually end up all the way back at the beginning this way. I don't know if that's what I was intending to do, but Wait, I haven't gone this way yet. That's right. Well, bye-bye, guys. You know what? No, guys. Everyone, hop on, gamers. We don't need that. Wait, you mean there's just a train with actual seats in it? Let me go in there. Because we're so tiny, it's kind of hard to make your way into the cart. Oh, we made it in. Okay. Now we can actually, you guys are saying we can actually ride this. Let's go. Dude, let's do this thing, bro. Get rid of those dumb chairs. Can we go? Wait, who's riding it? There's nobody riding it, guys. Oh, wait, we're going. Wait, who's riding it? Oh, NB is riding it. I thought you were AFK. I don't know why I thought you were AFK, but I thought you were AFK. Oh my God. Dude, look at us going through the city, man. Oh my God. That's amazing. Dude, this is the greatest build ever, buddy, mate. This is actually top 5 best builds I've ever seen. Like, this is insane. Summer fun. Dude, look at the signs and everything. He was waiting on us the entire time. I feel so bad now. You could have come hang out with us, man. Dude, this is so cool. Now, wait. Guys, earlier, when I was going through the train, I saw this little thing. And if you come with me, right, there's a secret exit. And I want to check it out. Da-da-da-da. It's right here. Hop over, gamers. We found ourselves a secret little observatory. Okay, that's actually so cool. Wait, I didn't even notice this was in the side of the mountain. Dude, that is so cool. Little train stop in the middle of a a real train would literally never do this. Like, you couldn't pay a real train money to do this. Dude, this is so cool.
Let's go!
Wait, is everyone here?
No, Skylark. Okay, let's go!
Dude, how amazing is that?
All right, guys, but with that, we're gonna be ending off today's video. This was one of the greatest builds I have ever seen. This is absolutely amazing. So, guys, if you haven't already, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on your notification bell if you haven't already, guys. I would really, really appreciate it. I mean, look at this! Absolutely fabulous. Make sure to right now go down into the description and check out the creator's YouTube channel. They even have videos like this one right here where they show you exactly how to build a mini train. So it's definitely worth checking out. Guys, I'll see you later, boys.
Peace!